leave by 6.
Oh, all
right, that's good.
My 4?
Yeah. I don't know. 34? Let's see.
Yep.
Right off the edge.
You say that, you take off the... Alright, tell her.
You stay here?
I said don't do it.
That should be the theme of every tournament. I'm like trying to like not intern anymore.
What was this? What was it?
Don't be like me. Don't be salty.
Check the target log. How's it going?
Hello.
Kim, I'm going to... push evade.
Okay.
And I got the keep moving things around. His action. I'm going to.
Start combat, she can switch pilot skills with
all of her.
Range 1-2, yeah.
Focus, push.
It's always a toss up of if I use Blast Return or tweak TLT on her. Half the time I'm like, I'll use TLT and then I never use it. It sucks and I'm always wanting Blast Return.
First action, going to target lock,
hit.
And second action, I'm going to base.
And then I have this.
Start combat. Going to assign stress token to Vader.
Okay.
I'm also going to pop countermeasures. I'm going to remove Vader's target lock. And more shots.
We're going to range 3.
Good job, B-Wager.
Yes. 2 base, range 3, and then countermeasures. So, what is it? Fire control?
Yep.
Nothing else to modify anything?
No.
Just gonna spin 2 and keep the focus. So,
Vader range 2.
Okay.
Predator. Damn. Time to change those out.
My 7?
Yep.
Gonna shoot.
No.
Here?
Oh, that's right. I forgot.
Heavy laser cannon.
Alright.
So, yeah, a secondary weapon. Right. No bonus.
Lightweight frame will give me no bonus.
Oh, it is.
I'm gonna go ahead and mangler turret, mangler cannon. Okay. I'm gonna use her ability to take stress and give him extra dice. She gets the stress. Yep. She takes the stress. She gets the extra penalty.
Yep. And then you'll lose 2 shit. If you see the cancel, but this change is
updated. And another friendly on range 1 to 3.
Okay. And spend it.
3 hits.
Oh, crap.
2.
I'll remember that.
Okay.
It's okay. I'll forget fire control.
And my 6 range 1.
Ability is take a focus. And 1
range. Spend it.
2.
2 hits and a crit.
1.
2 hits and a crit.
Yeah,
you're
right.
I
take
the 2 shields and I'm
going to
jettison my
arts. Range 2 there.
We're in
TLT.
3.
So 1.
Click
one
up.
1. Sure. I'm going to check, see if I have your arm. I think I do. Actually, I'm going to rotate here to where, and I'm going to push for an evade.
Okay.
No, you don't. You don't know nothing. Now you are.
Okay, so sort of like
So this is the firing arc you get to shoot out of this round?
Let me only start combat.
He's got an action. I'm gonna focus.
Okay. Start of combat. I'm gonna assign stress to... Assign stress to Vader.
Is it just anybody?
Oh, sorry, no, it's out of the fire.
Yeah.
Assign stress here then.
Okay.
My bad. And. Okay.
Alright, my nine's right?
Yep.
So, no shot there. So we'll take the one shot.
Yep.
I'm going to add an extra dice of special ops
here.
Four dice.
There's so many target ops that it's great that anyone ever has the same number of letters out.
Predator. One crit.
Cricket. One. Seven. The range one back at quick draw.
Sure.
Focus, spend it.
Two. His ability, once I lose the shield, I get to perform a primary attack.
Sure.
Try this again. There it is.
Spend it.
Two.
Two shields. My six. I'm shooting to range one. It's double edge. And two.
And I'll spend it.
Okay.
There's two here.
Sure.
TLTs. One.
Pigs.
Two.
Oh, wow. Is that twice in a row?
Yeah, that's pretty brutal. Tokens.
It's range one primary.
I mean, okay.
Primary one. She is going to add one to his primary.
Yes.
Of course. So she's
it
would also change. Stress.
Wait, what frame?
No,
that's one to three.
Yeah.
Three.
Yeah.
You're going here?
Yep.
Okay. That's
three.
Target hawk back.
What?
Yeah.
Then he's taking a fifth.
I'm gonna turn my arc. Yeah, I'm gonna push. Four.
Oh, it's over here.
Push where
you did. And then
both
my twos. So
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fire in here.
We're
you could do it. I've got a parking lot for this. So could do it.
First action, we're going to boost.
I only need one damage to that, right?
Yep.
Card that boosts your agility and removes a target lock.
Yep. Sorry, that should be right here.
Okay.
It's spent. Yep.
Where my dice in Marlon? That's all you need.
Hey. How many shields do you have left?
Two.
I was like, I know there's a maneuver on this tower.
Okay.
Yeah.
You mark the backs?
No, I was thinking about it. I just haven't gone through it. I'm just gonna run like a highlight or something that won't actually cover up the
Jesus.
Yeah.
I don't really
draw. I know, but like a four.
Console fire, start of each combat phase, we'll attack the hit, shots back, range 1,
sure.
3 primary, 1 for range 1, and 1 for being cat scored.
Right.
There's like a way to, like, before the team phase shift, I don't
think you're almost, do I have an option not to shoot you? You can shoot me again, right, if you want.
I can.
Before like this shift came out.
And yeah, you could not shoot.
Should have
thought about
this. Chris,
you
hit. Chris. All your turn maneuvers are red. So that's pretty sure to log him. Range 4 to shot back.
Yep.
Target lock.
Takes 1 damage.
Alright.
My 6.
Right.
I'm going to go ahead and switch these two.
Going to be range 3 here.
Okay.
So it'll be me first here.
Great.
I'm going to range 3 with me.
Yeah, because he's a 2.
Yeah, range.
Yeah.
You already determined that, right?
Yeah.
take target lock. Actually, no. I'm going to rotate my arc back, and I'm going to enable it.
That's just
and here.
Oh, yep, sorry. Getting ahead of myself.
Yeah. I'm going to try to fix console flare. No.
Okay, what's that do?
Start of combat phase. Oh, action, you just flip it down, sorry, you don't have to roll.
Okay.
At the start, I would have had to roll to see if I hurt myself.
Okay.
But action, I just flip it down.
So you're using your action.
Yeah, so action, flip it down, and then I'm going to...
Start combat.
If I get 5 on this, I should do pretty well.
I'm going to push. It's a boost.
Her ability is when you have to die, but you can't get stressed.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Is this the first time?
You have no stress.
Yeah. You're in a 3. Just
I've got those two moves that you gave me.
Yeah, we just flew off the board.
No, I'm not. Just that one time, like, stress. Too much you're showing me.
It only made him a little more, like,
just made me realize how much of a little
more.
I have no idea.
Okay,
turns
one.
What
night for you?
Well, if you start coming up on Thursday night, that's when we do our league night, and it's when we get a league goal Friday. So if you come up, we can get the ends in. If you're in shape, you're going to get it back.
Yeah, I
know. Okay.
So reach 3 shot. Advanced targeting computers.
Shot back.
Right. Had to get him out of combat for a while.
Yeah. What I'm trying to do.
Hopefully this reset, you know, boops out, get it back.
I've got the thing. Don't worry, guys.
If you go online and check Reddit, yes, but I don't see this let's play here, so.
Okay.
We're real casual around here. We like to just make lists off shit we like, not shit that are good.
Right. That's cool.
I want to win, but I want to win with my own ideas.
That's how I am too.
Or consequently, my own BS.
The problem with Destiny is that the way that they have the characters is just, you know, you end up making the same list everybody plays. Because the way they, you know, the cost.
Well, and you almost have to, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Because, I mean, especially if you play competitively.
Yeah.
But I mean, with X-Wing, there's so many ships out.
Yeah, and I'm sure Destiny will get that way, like,
yeah,
as it goes on.
Yeah, they said that they're going to start rotating cards out in 2019. It's because the ideas are going to have that every 4 months will be another expansion come out.
Oh, wow. X-Wing's every 6. Every 6-ish months, they come out with a new
wave. He's up before,
yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Well, that's again.
Oh, that's brutal.
Yeah.
It's just if I
here?
That's a way to lose.
I'm sorry, man.
It's alright. I need expertise, not engine upgrade. It's really not.
Heard of that?
Yeah.
Check for. I already got one. Oh, no, it was on. cap. Yeah, so. Nothing there. I'm going to check the target lock. Okay, nothing. So we just focus.
Did he just get one
game? Don't want to get too greedy. Three bank here. First action, kind of boost, or attempt to. I don't know if I'm gonna. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Range three.
Okay, range three shot. Advanced targeting fuse. Predator. Two crits.
Spin the evade.
Okay.
Shots back.
Right. Nice. Very nice. Stay back there. I really didn't think it was range three because I had the target lock. I couldn't double check. Advanced targeting piece.
Yeah. So,
predator.
And I'll spend the stress for the third.
Okay.
Shots back.
Hold on.
Actually,
range three. Closest point to closest point is their debris, right?
It's corner to corner.
Predator.
Two? So I thought it was like 4 or 6 or something like that. I'm like, nobody's going to get 9 or 50 points.
Shot's actually going to go
here.
Is that range two?
Yeah. I think. Hold on.
I only rolled 2 defense though.
Alright, so. Yeah. You took 1, right?
Yeah. So. Took some. Is it crit? What?
I don't know
what I figured. 1. 1 crit. After you execute your right maneuver, receive a stress turn. Action to flip this card. Face shield.
Well, mainly the small base shield.
Alright, my 4?
Yep.
Or, that's a 5.
Wish you had a 5.
Okay,
But how much did you really...
This one, I'm going to attempt to barrel.
I mean, I just dedicated years of my life to racing a game.
Stop it.
I'm going to.
Okay, now that was your choice. That's on you.
I was like, I don't know what cards is what anymore.
Yeah. You got my cards.
Yeah, you can start separating your stuff. Roots.
Can you vape?
Alright. Just one action? Oh, you changed it? Right.
No, I didn't. Just one action.
You said you missed the quality.
Okay, that stayed the same?
Yeah, it's
okay.
Yeah,
we're going to move here.
Okay. That's a red move.
Yep. I assume that's how they balanced it out with rear firing arc. But all of my turns are red anyway, so...
Yep.
Vader. Two?
Okay.
I'm glad I stuck it out because I was ready to go home and went
first one. And I believe I've got Arc. At least I'm going to hope.
Yeah, you got it. 100%.
Focus food.
Start a combat.
Right.
Stress here. Also, use Glitterstone. Stress myself.
Right.
Shoot away.
Alright, range. I
got that one going.
Oh, two. Okay, so. Advanced targeting computers.
Okay.
Predator.
Nope. Give me something. So I'll pull that, I'll pull your stress for one, and then I'll leave it.
Range one, here. So, special ops, and then range one. Target lock.
Sure.
I'll see y'all later.
Shit. One.
Does he met? I was gonna say, I could have pulled this stress too from one.
Could you?
I rolled a. Yeah, it just says, when defending, you may remove one stress token from the attacker.
That's cool.
Right. So, range one here.
Okay.
Glitterstone. That's a bad roll.
Two.
Man, he should have been dead.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tokens.
Glad I.
Yep.
Close. Not yet.
Rylan. I noticed there towards the end you were taking your target block with your B-wing.
Yeah.
That would probably would have really
helped. Fire control?
Yeah. I think I used less as a
Predator. Or the Vivi.
I focus. One time.
Yeah.
I really didn't use
it. Well, it would have made the difference on our game. Because he went to the second game.
Do you want
him?
Please do this.
He's like, oh,
he's
yeah.
Pretty.
I was like, do it now.
He's got one left, he's got two left.
Correct.
So with Jan,
we will focus.
Okay.
I did a three.
Stress?
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
One or two of those.
I didn't know if three was green.
Yeah. Sorry. All my threes are good.
Okay.
I just forgot to.
No, you're good here. Let's go here first. You could.
Okay.
Got a little less than 20 minutes, guys.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Clear.
And then I'll focus.
Okay.
Oh no, so clear. I'm gonna attempt. That's a clear either. Nope. Later, what the hell, man? Focus evade.
Sure.
Checking Oracle later.
Sure. I got you. I think he has it.
He has like a lot of text too.
So,
that's good. Okay, range 2.
Yep. Flew my fire spray off the door.
Advanced targeting computers.
Watch that.
It was fun.
Predator. There it is. Two.
One crit. Console fire. Same thing.
Okay.
Well, so like,
Range 1 at your...
Right. Spin it.
Okay.
So he was off. Range 1 back. Hit crit.
Damage cockpit, possible view.
Okay, so you'll go first next round?
Yeah.
Tokens come on. You're at 0.
Yeah, we're stuck. No buy. Everybody gets a point.
Yeah.
Are you going to take the slide
in? You throw stress?
Going to Burnout Slam. Basically gives me a free slam action.
Right, same.
Same
yeah.
Speed.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to push.
Do you get
you can't use that as your free action.
Right.
But
and
you
discard,
can take a free
discard.
Action after.
Okay.
Yeah. Push for... Focus.
Huh? Oh, he's showing. He made them for me.
Oh, I got it.
So this one's for the aggressor. So the throw is broken. He had a little peg on it, so I had to drill a hole.
Let's come over here.
How many we got left? 2?
3?
3.
They're,
I should have done my console fire.
They're wire nails.
3.
So I just fit enough through there that it was one solid piece. And it was
okay.
I would have used wire, but I couldn't find where the heck I put my bailing wire.
Okay. We're going to do this one first.
Yeah, because
I want to
turn it a little bit. Okay.
I haven't gotten around to it, but I plan on making some more for my guns with spindly antennas. Ships with spindly antennas. Not that it matters, all of my B wings are vaguely crippled and have sawed off barrels instead. So maybe that's why they always either hit really good or don't hit at all.
Let him strip the straps then.
Range 3 TLT.
I can't remember what that movie is. There is a movie where these two guys are like, can't remember the problem place.
Two?
Get us a gun. We're in the problem place. And the guy shows up, kick up, and the guy was like, alright, did you get us a gun? He's like, yeah. And he hands him a sawed off shotgun. Except for it's sawed off show, it's so short.
That's
the shotgun shells are sticking out of the barrel.
Like,
that much. He's like, oh, what the hell is this? Who's this gonna hurt?
One.
Well,
Sorry, super
nerdy. One on everything.
No, I figured that.
Vader's untouched.
You, it would hurt.
Well, so you know what I mean.
Yeah.
You're going to be real surprised. I mean, realistically, if someone's like, give me your money.
I don't think I had it.
No, yeah, I was just asking if you were.
I see what he did. He checked for target lock, so he can see if he was in range for TLC.
Yes, I did.
And it was a crafty idea. It's totally legal and works.
And I mean, if he'd been in target lock range, he could just take a target lock.
I'm gonna attempt to boost forward.
You have flaked me. You do some song, and all I got in my head is the Doug theme song.
So,
then,
that's all I had at this point.
Now I'm here. Just doing one bank. Give me there.
10 minutes left on the round.
Focus.
Is this the last round?
No, 10 minutes.
Left. It is the last round of the tournament.
Yeah. Oh,
right.
Sorry.
Round
yeah.
One.
Yes. This is the last game, last years. Match, last guy's playing. You can tell their pro status because of the time.
Predator. Bid.
Crit.
Okay.
Alright, 6 crit. Blows him up.
That do it?
Yeah.
The crit killed you?
Yep.
Holy crap.